You all will not believe what I'm currently building. This is my brand new 8,000 gallon indoor pond.
We still have a lot of work to do, but I can't wait to show you guys once it's finished. Right now, comment down below and let me know what fish we should get for this massive pond.